Diversity is important because every voice needs to be at the table. We all come with different life experiences, and when we share that, that's when we get the richness of our entire UALR community. When we as a community talk about diversity, we really need to include disability in the conversation. Disability is one of the most normal aspects of being human. It's part of the human condition, just like any other aspect of diversity. Looking at disability through a different lens is important because over a fifth of the American population has some kind of a disability. People think that they're in one of two groups, either you have a disability or you don't have a disability, but that is a false comparison. The true comparison is you either have a disability or you're going to have a disability if you live long enough. So it is inherent upon all of us to design environments that we can all access seamlessly, because this is who we are as a community. Disabled, non-disabled, we all need access to education, to healthcare, and to basic human rights. It is an aspect of diversity.